Up to 80% of COVID-19 infections on cruise ship asymptomatic. More than 80% of people who tested positive for COVID-19 on an expedition cruise ship were asymptomatic, a new study says. The study, published in the peer-reviewed medical journal Thorax on May 27, details the testing of passengers and crew on a cruise ship that left Argentina in mid-March. The ship was meant to travel around the Antarctic Peninsula and head to South Georgia Island. Despite all passengers being tested for COVID-19 before departure, one passenger reported having a fever 8 days later, infecting other passengers and crew members as well. In Uruguay, 8 people from the ship were brought to the hospital and the rest were tested for COVID-19. 128 of the 217 passengers and crew tested positive for the coronavirus, but only 24 exhibited symptoms. 108, or 81% of the passengers, were asymptomatic, offering important insight into how prevalent asymptomatic carriers actually are. The researchers behind the study said it is difficult to gather accurate global data on the number of people infected with the coronavirus because of the prevalence of asymptomatic cases. University of Nottingham Professor of Child Health and Joint Editor-in-Chief of Thorax Alan Smith said, "As countries progress out of lockdown, a high proportion of infected but asymptomatic individuals may mean that a much higher percentage of the population than expected may have been infected with COVID-19. The researchers noted, however, that they recorded a high rate of false negatives during their study, but they didn't state which test they used. They said a study would be especially useful for the cruise industry, which has witnessed several major coronavirus outbreaks on cruise ships worldwide. According to NBC, British Panamanian cruise operator Carnival Corporation, the largest travel leisure company in the world, is set to start sailing again on August 1. The question of the prevalence of asymptomatic cases is one governments across the globe are finding difficult to tackle. In the Philippines, Cebu City Mayor Edgardo Labella said on May 19 that of the 1,749 patients who had tested positive for coronavirus as of May 18, 95% did not experience any COVID-19 symptoms. According to the Philippine Daily Inquirer, Labella credited the city government for detecting the asymptomatic COVID-19 cases through efficient, extensive contact tracing, also leading to a COVID-19 mortality rate in the city of only 0.095%.